Wondered what my aliens' home planets were like.
You really need to get out more, Ben.
Grandpa? How are we gonna find him?
Guys, look! A plumber's badge.
Don't touch it, Gwen. It might be a trap. Or not.
Ben! I hope you find this message in time. Vilgax's forces have already invaded Vulpen. Plumber Intel has it that they're using the refinery here to create some special piece of alien tech for Vilgax. Identity unknown, purpose unknown. But if Vilgax wants it, you know it can't be good. You have to find and intercept that alien tech in the refinery before Vilgax shows up to get it. I'll be in touch.
You heard the man.
You guys, stay with ship.
Uh-uh. No way, Ben. We're coming with you.
If Vilgax does show up, it's gonna take all of you to hold him off.
I hate when he's right.
I'm going in.
Ah! Cannonbolt's burnout ability on the ramp to clear wide gaps.
Yep. Believe it to be the mighty Ben 10.
Hey, can I blow him up real good now, Octagon? Can I?
You guys aren't as dumb as you look. You're dumber.
Huh? Wait a minute.
You shouldn't ought to have done that, boy. Now I was mad. We eat critters like you for breakfast back home.
Oh, stop.
Weeds, critters like you.
Ben, you've got to destroy this energy core before Vilgax can get hold of it.
Got to see Wild Mutt's planet. I'm definitely ready to head back to Earth now. Let's go home. Wait! It's another plumber's badge.
Ben, things are far more complicated than I thought. Plumber Intel has discovered that Vilgax is scouring the universe for a rare energy core. The kind that can power a null void projector.
Like the one Vilgax used to take over the Earth.
Is going to use.
If we don't stop him.
Plumber Intel hasn't determined what Vilgax plans to do with it exactly. At least you've kept him from being able to get one on Vulpin. Good job, Ben. But there are other places in the universe he can find his rare energy core. One is Terra Dino. I'm headed there now.